Hello friends, in this video we will learn GK questions and answer for 3 to 6 year old kids and children. Let's start today's video. How many colors are there in a rainbow? 7. During which festival does Santa come to visit? Christmas. Can you name a word that start with the letter C? Car. Who was the first Prime Minister of India? Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. What are your ears for? Listening. Hearing. What color start with the letter G? Green. Which day comes after Friday? Saturday. Which day comes before Monday? Sunday. But comes after the number 5, the number 6. List the 5 letters of the alphabet that are known as vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Where does a dog live? Kennel. Which of the following organ is used to taste food? Tongue. How many players are there in a cricket team? 11. What is a baby frog called? Tadpole. How many letters are there in the English alphabet? 26. What do you call the person who brings a letter to your home from post office? Postman. How many consonants are there in the English alphabet? 21. How many vowels are there in the English alphabet? 5. Which two parts of the body continue to grow for your entire life? Nose and ears. What makes up approx 80% of our brain's volume? Water. Young one of a cat is called kitten. How many days are there in a leap year? 366. How many eyes do you have? I have 2 eyes. How many ears do you have? I have 2 ears. What is the color of your hair? Black. What help up to eat? Teeth help up to eat. Name the 5 sense organs. Nose, ear, eyes, tongue, skin. What is the color of your teeth? White. How do we smell? We smell with our nose. Which animal gives us wool? Sheep gives us wool. Thank you for watching my videos. If you like, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.